Hello everyone. Today I made another process video, so I don't know how many times it was, but I wanted made this video special for you because sometimes ago, Lori Richardson Haley sent me this magazine, Clothes, Paper and Scissors. How correctly name this magazine, I don't know, but you will see Clothes, Paper and Scissors, or Clothes, Scissors and Paper, I don't know. But this is September-October 2007. Use 14. And on this magazine is some advertising. This dream box, small dream box. And this advertising inspired me made something like how I understand this dreams box. You will see ATC House Dreams Box. You will see Classic Dream Box and Hard Dream Box. And another Dream Box, you will see Star and something like Oriental Dream Box. So this invitation inspired me made dream box from cardboard. And yesterday evening I will try made one, so I will show you later this which I made. And today I want to show you the process how made this dreams box from cardboard. So you will need ordinary cardboard. And what I made the first, I used my not finished yet ATC and just paint. Okay. You will see on this advertising house ATC House Dream Box. Yesterday evening I don't actually like this form house, but I will try connect this house dream box and this classic dream box. So later I show you what I have. And today I wanted made something different, so I will use only ATC that made the windows from this my box, and I will maybe made biggest windows. Okay. After I take ruler and measure inch from this side, maybe not correct image on this.
Oh.
this and this. So made from this line. Inch from this. Made line. Inch from this. Made line. And inch from this. And night line. But actually, I don't want that my dreams box. This my dreams box was the line. So I will make something like this. Okay, and now I just cut my form from Okay, I first cut my form, this form, you will see. And now I need made the windows on this, my piece. So what I made, I just made like this. The first. And scissors cut my window. So now you will see, I have my new form, and my new form have the Windows on my box. Now I will need this paper tape, so you will use masking tape on or another tape. Why? You will see. Okay. I just cut my tape. Something like this. We have two sizes on masking tape, and I will need on this two size smaller, so I just cut smaller. Cut two, you will see, in a half. And made like this. So you will need made, you will see from masking tape on or another tape some frame like this. So you will know what side was the face from your box. Maybe this is not important now, but you will know what size you wanted made to the face. So we have this two part from cardboard, and I will made. I just cut this two part because I don't need this part. Okay, so on this piece you measure 1/2 inch and just cut this piece. Mm-hmm. this piece you will need, this smaller piece you will don't need. And this procedure I double it on this piece. So we have three pieces of half inch, and now you will need glue this piece on your base, on your frame. So you will need glue gun. I will use the glue gun, but you will use something different if you want. So we made a frame from the border of our window. So you will need two biggest piece and two smaller piece. So the first I will glue biggest. And now smaller. Thank you. Okay. This part. So we have now inside of on our box smaller frame, and you now we need another cardboard that made this place. So I have, and what I have just made the measure. From our windows, cut neat. And you will see okay, and this cardboard glue on our windows. Just little push. So, on this way, we have another now dream box. How I understand, how I tell you, that box that you will have on the store was to the metal, but how you see, you will made this dream box from cardboard, and this is made very easy. And how you see, I will made 20 minutes this box, and you will made some different form of this box, and this I will say I don't know how used this box on how used craft people this box on art, but I think that it box will be some different piece of art, and some piece of art composition, I don't know. And yesterday, how I tell, I made this box. So I will see. I will show you. I just connect this house Dreambox and this classical Dreambox. So I will make the ATC classical maybe Dreambox. So I just on this box I just glue the beads, clear beads I have, so I glue this beads and gessoed. And after I planned paint this box and decorate. So and this box also. And you will make this box that just glue some wire loop and made on the your art room some wall decoration, or you will glue this on this part some I don't know some piece, and your box will stay. How your box will stay on your table. So what you how you want made. So on this process video what I show you is all, and I won't like know what you think about this process video. Yes, I understand because this process video is longer, but what you made. So on this video I think is all, and I maybe decorate this two box and show you on another video. So how I tell, on this video is all. I show you how I made these two balls, and now to the next video. Bye.